Welcome to the frozen world of the Arctic, where the ice never melts and the wildlife thrives in some of the harshest conditions on Earth. Today, we'll explore the incredible lives of top 7 Arctic wild animals. From the iconic polar bear to the elusive Arctic fox, these creatures have adapted in amazing ways to survive in this icy wilderness. And please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell if you haven't, so that you never miss any of our wild adventures. Before we meet the animals, let's talk about the Arctic itself. This frozen region at the top of the world is home to a unique ecosystem. With temperatures dropping as low as minus 50 degrees Celsius, the Arctic is a land of extremes. But despite the cold, it's teeming with life. From the icy waters to the snowy tundra, every creature here plays a vital role in maintaining the balance of this fragile environment. Let's begin with the undisputed king of the Arctic, the polar bear. These massive predators are perfectly adapted to their icy home. With thick fur, a layer of blubber, and powerful paws, they're built to survive the cold. Did you know polar bears can swim for days at a time? They rely on sea ice to hunt seals, their primary food source. But with climate change shrinking their habitat, polar bears face an uncertain future. Next, meet the Arctic fox, a small but mighty survivor. These clever creatures change their fur color with the seasons. White in winter to blend with the snow and brown in summer to match the tundra. They're also scavengers, often following polar bears to feast on leftover scraps. Now let's talk about walruses. These giants are known for their long tusks, which they use to pull themselves onto ice and defend against predators. Walruses are social animals, often seen in large groups called haulouts. They feed on clams and other shellfish, using their sensitive whiskers to detect food on the ocean floor. Next on our list are the Arctic hares, but don't let their cute appearance fool you. Arctic hares are built for speed. With powerful hind legs, they can hop at speeds of up to 40 miles per hour to escape predators like wolves and foxes. And they often huddle together for extra warmth during the coldest months. Meet the beluga whale, known for its striking white color and melodic vocalizations. These social creatures are often called the canaries of the sea because of their wide range of sounds. Belugas are highly intelligent and can even mimic human speech. They're also known for their playful behavior, making them a favorite among wildlife enthusiasts. High in the Arctic skies, the snowy owl reigns supreme. With their pure white feathers and piercing yellow eyes, these birds are both beautiful and deadly. Snowy owls are silent hunters, swooping down on prey like lemmings and Arctic hares. They're also one of the few birds that can thrive in the Arctic year-round. Seals are a common sight in the Arctic, and they're a vital part of the food chain. Species like the harp seal and ring seal spend much of their time on the ice, where they give birth and raise their pups. But life isn't easy. Seals are a primary food source for polar bears and orcas. To survive, they've developed incredible swimming skills and the ability to hold their breath for long periods. While the Arctic is a place of incredible beauty and resilience, it's also under threat. Climate change is causing the ice to melt at an alarming rate, putting animals like polar bears and seals at risk. Without action, we could lose these amazing creatures forever. That's why it's so important to support conservation efforts and spread awareness about the challenges they face. And that's a wrap on our journey through the Arctic. From polar bears to belugas, these animals are truly remarkable. I hope you enjoyed learning about them as much as I did. If you love wildlife content like this, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss an update. Let me know in the comments which Arctic animal is your favorite. I'd love to hear from you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next adventure. Until then, stay curious and keep exploring.